While there are many amazing organizations and groups targeting HIV care across Canada, there are still some gaps. My work involves improving access to HIV treatment and prevention across all of Ontario. We do this through an online clinic and pharmacy combination. So I developed a mobile HIV prevention app. So the purpose of the app was to be able to provide an online portal or access for patients across all of Ontario, that no matter where you are, you're able to go on this app and actually be able to start PrEP. So PrEP stands for pre-exposure prophylaxis, and that is a medication people can take on a daily basis, typically, that can help reduce their risk of acquiring HIV if they're at risk. But as a pharmacist, we have a lot of experience working with patients. We have a strong background in medication management. And with that being the case, I've been able to be the leader of this health team that I work with nurse practitioners, sexual health counselors, and social workers. Things like PrEP specifically involve harm reduction. So it's important that people do have connections to sexual health counseling, that they have connection to mental wellness and social work support to help with that. So I was actually fairly new to harm reduction in general, and it took a little while for me to kind of pick up and realize the importance of what harm reduction means. And there was a lot of stigma, and people have a lot of misunderstanding about why we need to use these tools and how beneficial they are for our patients' health. So I've done a real 180 on that, and it's really changed my perception and the need in order to not just support my patients, but also help to educate other healthcare professionals so they can kind of break down that stigma and take on the understanding that there's more to the story, more to the picture. My ultimate goal would be a day where my service isn't even required, that folks all across Canada can access those services stigma-free, discrimination-free, in a comfortable environment. I'm Andrew Schonbe. I'm a stigma buster. I'm pharmacy.